You know, they were just exercising their passions.
We're talking about hot rod revivalism.
The Shifters were now a real car club. Wherever they went, they caused a scene. They were too busy being rowdy young dudes to realize they had started a revolution, but they were about to change the world with their ground attack.